on the way to London for his daughter's wedding.
Excuse me, I'm on the 130 flight.
Sir, that flight's now closed.
But all I have is hand luggage.
Sir, that is not hand luggage.
What, this? You're right. Okay. Now will you let me on?
Harvey is hitting a little turbulence.
Harvey, it's over. We're letting you go.
Dad, for the past few years, Brian's been a really big part of my life.
Salute.
I'm gonna ask him to give me away tomorrow.
But you never know what tomorrow will bring.
Can I have a Johnny Walker?
That'll help.
Help as much as that trashy novel and a glass of Chardonnay. Oh, I'm sorry. That was out of line. It's just that I lost my job, and my daughter, who's getting married today, wanted her stepfather to give her away.
Fair enough. You win.
Let me make it up to both of us, and I'll buy you lunch.
Thanks very much, but I don't know you, and you don't know me.
That's exactly why we should have lunch together.
Here's the taxi rank. They'll take you to wherever you want to go.
You mean instead of me walking you to your class, carry your books? I'll throw that in.
I'm sorry. Hello, Mum. No, I'm out, actually. Yes? With someone. Yes, a man.
Is the wedding reception still going on?
You come with me.
I can't go to a wedding reception in green polyester.
Are you trying to get me to buy you a new dress?
No.
Remembering when I saw your face shining my way, pure timing.
Thanks for coming back.
Thanks for having me back.
And suddenly you're in love with everything.
Don't go.
I can't do this. We don't know anything about each other.
Meet me here tomorrow, will you?
You think that now. You wait till tomorrow.
Today is tomorrow.
Shut up, Harvey.